Well, this morning, we'll kick things off. Looks like with a crazy bunch of people. Wow. I don't know what is going on over there.
Neither do we.
Neither do you. Well, go ahead, guys. Introduce yourselves.
I'm Matt Kerr, senior at Titusville High School and vice president of student council.
Hello, Matt.
I'm Kara Hutchinson, senior at Titusville High School, and I'm the president of student council.
Nice to see you.
And I'm Chris Feely. I'm a senior at Titusville. Oh, no, wait. Yes. I'm a graduate of Titusville
Senior High citizen.
Yeah, of Titusville High School. And
Class of?
91.
91.
This is the big 25th this year.
So, oh, the big 2-5.
Yeah, lots of planning there. But anyways, president of the Rotary Club.
Isn't Facebook a reunion anymore?
Actually, yeah.
So nobody's having a reunion.
Like we get there and we're like, oh, yeah, we know about your kid. We know, you know what went on.
Well, thanks for coming in, guys. Good to see you. Have a great day.
Yeah. Okay.
All right, that's it. No, actually, you guys are here to talk about a big event coming up. This is like major tradition around here.
Yep.
So
it's actually the 39th annual Sweetheart Dinner.
Wow.
It's been co-sponsored by the Rotary Club and the Student Council for 39 years.
Wow.
And started with Ron Joyce, the guidance counselor at the time at the high school, and him and Papa and Sarah Caron, Sadie Caron, started it at the high school, and we've seen a lot of changes throughout the years, including the name of it. So it's now an all you can eat. So Matt, you want to tell us where it's at? And
the dinner is at Titusville High School cafeteria. Start times for carryout are 4:30 p.m. and dinner is at 5 to 7. Cost for tickets are $10 for adults and, $5 for children.
Did you spend all night working on those signs?
Actually, I kept it from last
oh,
year.
Okay. Like, wow.
And it's next Friday night, February 5th.
February 5th, okay.
What else is going on, Kara?
Afterwards, if you're not busy, at 7:15, the boys' basketball game.
There you go.
Versus Northeast, so it should be a good one.
They're all good.
Yeah, that is very true.
Really, really good.
They're tied for regionals right now.
Yeah.
Yeah, so that's good.
All right, so Big Sweetheart Spaghetti Dinner. I said spaghetti, I'm sorry.
Sweetheart Dinner.
I'm used to 39 years
ago. Yeah, exactly.
But so talk about what's being served then.
Actually, it's penne pasta.
Okay.
And then I'll let you guys take care of that.
Pasta with meatballs and sauce. Garlic bread, ice cream, and a beverage.
And salad.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, so for those who might not have the time to sit down and eat, which is very relaxing, by the way, takeout, and that begins at 4:30. So you could call ahead.
Just come in.
Or just come in.
Mm-hmm. Yep, just come in.
Okay, just come in. Get your tickets.
Just come in to the door. Or put it up.
You can come see one of us and buy a ticket from us, and we'll get the money to the proper person.
All right.
Student council, any student council member, any Rotarian, and at the Chamber of Commerce, they're available. Also, Chase Upchurch is our special musical guest. He's coming up from Slippery Rock that night to perform for the crowd when you dine in. So.
Yeah, you have here on the flyer, Chris, a THS graduate, Slippery Rock University music major.
Yeah.
Talented guy. He performed at the chamber banquet.
Yes. Yep. Twice.
Twice, yes.
Yeah.
And did a really good job. So he'll be performing. And usually it's Carl Olson that's there performing.
Yeah, Carl had another engagement. So Chase said absolutely. He was really excited to help out. And plus, that helps build his portfolio. So we're really helping.
Yeah.
You know, absolutely. We're helping him out, and he's helping us out.
You mentioned the cost being $10 for adults, $5 for children 12 years old. So what happens to the money? Is it split between the two organizations, or what's done with it?
I think it's
split. Yeah, it's split. Yeah.
Well, you're president.
I know.
We arm wrestle over it.
Yeah.
It's a treasurer's job.
Paper, rock, scissors.
Yeah.
That's just 10 more dollars our way.
Rotary does a lot in the community, and we do sponsorships and give different things out. So that's where our money goes to.
And for student council, it will go to helping out, doing activities in the school, help out for Sadie Hawkins, It's a big dance that we have coming up that we host, and just a few other small things that some clubs or activities will come to us around the school.
Chris and I have had long discussions about Sadie Hawkins. You know, if only that one person would have asked her out to that dance.
Yeah.
Well, I guess she wouldn't have a dance named after her.
But no, exactly.
Yeah.
Well, if nobody's going to ask you out, honey, why don't you ask somebody out?
I'll ask you. Yeah, absolutely.
So what's been going on at the high school? What has Student Council been working on this year?
We had a great homecoming season. Homecoming was a lot of fun for me especially. I played in the game, so had a lot of fun with that. The festives before that,
Spirit Week was great. I think we had the best days that we've ever had. We had a big turnout with everybody dressing up. It was so much fun.
Can you believe the year is already halfway over?
No.
No. And time is ticking for you guys.
Yeah.
So what's next for you? After graduation, what happens?
Penn State.
College.
Penn State.
Huh? Tie between Slippery Rock and Penn State.
He's going to Penn State.
He's going to Penn State. What do you want to do when you get into college?
I'm enrolled in Penn State's undecided program, and if I go to Slippery Rock, it will be for PT. So.
Okay. And then you want to end up where? And doing what?
That's still to be debated. Okay.
That's the undecided part.
Yes.
During a recent career day, he said he wanted to come back and be his uncle's boss at Oil Valley Physical Therapy.
So. Oh, there you go. Yeah. There you go. Kara, how about you?
Nursing. I got accepted into the nursing program.
Yeah, congratulations.
Good. Thanks.
Now, do you want to come back to this area, or do you want to move away or live someplace else?
Not here, but not like super far.
Centerville?
Grand Valley.
No, like maybe like Erie or Pittsburgh.
The Grand Valley Erie. Medical Center.
There you go. No. Big multi-million dollar facility.
And I don't know what I want to be when I grow up.
Hey, listen, it's only been 25 years, so.
It's all that guidance from my guy from that what
from
I
Ron Joyce, from Ron who Joyce, who started the spaghetti dinner, which now is the sweetheart dinner. So. Let's recap what's going on again. We're talking a week from tomorrow, so there's still some time to get your tickets, but you want to get those in advance. And by the way, the atmosphere in the cafeteria is very romantic for a cafeteria.
Yeah. You would never imagine. But it's actually really nice.
Yeah, the lights are off. Yeah, some candles. Yeah.
Some nice decorations.
Student Council helps decorate.
And who serves the food to the folks coming in?
The students.
Students from Student Council will help serve, and I think the Rotary works in the kitchen, right?
Yep. And then we sit at the door also.
Yep.
So, Chris, from a Rotary perspective, behind the scenes, you guys are in the kitchen. What's going on back there?
We can't tell you.
Oh, okay.
Top secret.
It's in the sauce. Well,
are there any secret recipes going on back there?
Actually, Karen Jez is in charge of that part of it. We do prep work on Thursday night, and then actually before school ends on Friday, we're in there again. So just a reminder, it's Friday, February 5th, so there is still time through any of the Student Council members, Rotarians, and at the Titusville Area Chamber of Commerce.
Do you have any idea of how much spaghetti you guys go through a year?
Ooh, you put me on the spot. We serve between 400 and 500 meals.
Wow.
Yeah. So
that's fantastic.
And about a quarter of that is takeouts. Actually, it's really a large number. Yeah.
And have you guys been a part of the dinner before?
Yeah, I've been a part of it for 3 years, and you for three about years. The same.
Yep.
So.
We really got to thank the school district for allowing us to do this.
Yeah. I mean,
it's a big help by having a location. Even when the renovations were going on, I said changes, renovations going on, we had to move to the middle school at the time. They've just been
very helpful. The facilities are fantastic for something like this.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yep. And then also the basketball, you know, having the basketball game with it, you can have the whole night out.
Yeah.
Good time. Again,
for a reasonable price.
A week from tomorrow. So let's recap everything. It is a week from tomorrow, the 5th of February.
Yes.
Yep. At, go ahead, give the times.
At 5 to 7.
Takeout.
Takeout 4:30. And tickets for adults are $10, and children under 12 is $5.
Okay. Chris?
I'm not sure what he just did there, but I think I'm going to regret that. No, you.
Oh, no. No.
So Chase Upchurch is going to be our featured musician. Who knows? He might bring somebody with him. He's kind of a talented guy. So, yeah. But Chase is helping us out big time. So,
yeah. All right. So make plans. It's what, the week before Valentine's Day. So,
yep. Yeah, we usually try to do it right around Valentine's Day, and Lent starts actually the Wednesday after this. So that's why we kind of put it right before it.
You don't want to miss out on this, the 39th annual Sweetheart Dinner.
Yes.
I can't believe it's here already. And you guys are graduating in just a couple months.
Yeah.
Wow.
That means spring's on its way.
That means spring's on its way. Yeah, absolutely. Alrighty, guys. Thank you so much for coming in. Good luck.
Thanks for having us. Thanks.
About 500 dinners.
Yeah.
That's amazing.
In fact, in past years, they were over 1,000, like back when it first started. And all the restaurants were busy in town too. It didn't affect, you know, their normal trade. So
yeah. Well, this shouldn't affect the one in town now. So.
All right. Thanks.
All right.
For
hey, thanks for coming in this morning. The 39th annual Sweetheart Dinner, a week from Friday, February 5th. Takeout 4:30. Dine in 5 to 7. You're so prepared for that. $10 for adults. $5 for children under 12. Thanks, guys.
Hey, thank you.
All right. We'll continue here with the Morning Drill on Stream Television and the Allegheny News Talk Sports Network. 21 minutes past the hour of 7 o'clock.